We're looking at whether there are any areas of the coral reefs here that may be particularly resilient to high ocean temperatures. We've identified a few patch reef sites in the inner lagoon of Palau, and we'll go there and collect samples from different types of coral colonies, and we bring them back here to the lab.
And allow it to acclimatize overnight in just a seawater tank. And the next day, two clippings from the same colony. One is put into a control tank that is maintained at 30 degrees Celsius all the time. And one is put into a heated tank, which starting at 10 a.m. begins a temperature ramp from 30 degrees to 35 degrees. The next day after they've been subjected to this, we score them for bleaching, comparing the heated and control samples to see which do best under these circumstances. We're finding that corals here can survive even 7, 8, 9 days in a tank that's ramped at 35 degrees Celsius, which is about the temperature of a hot tub. Even though that's well beyond what they're experiencing out on the reefs here, they're surviving, and that's really interesting. This could mean everything from targeting our protection of reefs for those that have the best chance of holding on, to actively transplanting corals to help build reefs that are hurting or even build new reefs, and is a major point of optimism for the future.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.